Bollywood star couple Rajkumar Rao and Patralekha are all set to tie the knot on Monday, and their wedding card, which has been leaked online, has gone viral on social media. A fan page on Twitter, which goes by the name Rajkumar_Vibes, has shared a wedding invite which mentions the details of the wedding. Rajkumar and Patralekha got engaged on Saturday at the Oberoi Sukh Villa Spa Resort in Chandigarh. The wedding invite is in a beautiful bottle green color with designs of chandeliers, lotuses and peacocks printed in golden can be seen. It reads, Rao family and Paul family invite you for the wedding of Patralekha, daughter of Ajit Paul and Papre Paul, with Rajkumar, son of Kamlesh Yadav and Satya Prakash Yadav, Monday 15th November 2021, Oberoi Sukh Villas, Chandigarh. The couple have been in a relationship for over a decade now. Recently, a video of Rajkumar Rao going down on one knee and asking his lady love to marry him went viral. In the clip, Rajkumar, who looks dapper in a white kurta churidar paired with a matching jacket and sneakers, is heard saying, Patralekha, will you marry me? Patralekha goes down on her knees and asks him, Rajkumar Rao, will you marry me? And puts a ring on his finger. Once the two exchange rings, the couple are seen dancing on Ed Sheeran's Perfect. Rajkumar and Patralekha have together worked in films such as City Lights and the web show Bose, Dead or Alive. Rajkumar's other upcoming projects include Badhai Do and Bheer. Badhai Do also stars actress Bhoomi Pednekar in pivotal role. The film will release theatrically on 2022 Republic Day weekend. The family entertainer also boasts of an ensemble cast featuring seasoned actors like Seema Pahwa, Sheba Chadha, Lavleen Mishra, Nitish Pandey, Shashi Bhushan amongst other essaying pivotal roles, taking the narrative ahead. In the film, Rajkumar and Bhoomi will be seen portraying interesting characters they have never played on screen, while Raj will be essaying the role of a cop in a Mahila Police Thana. Bhoomi plays the role of a PT teacher in the film. In Bheer, Rajkumar will once again be sharing the screen space with Bhoomi Pednekar. Bheer will be directed by Anubhav Sinha. The film will be shot across Lucknow. It is expected to go on floors in November as the unit continues their pre-production for the next few weeks. Bheer is jointly produced by Bhushan Kumar's T-Series and Anubhav Sinha's Banaras Media Works.